Good morning, teacher, fellow students, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to tell you a story entitled The Milkmaid and the Milk. There was once a young milkmaid named Penny. She was going to town to sell her milk. She carried the pot of milk on her head. Along the way, she kept thinking of the money she could make. With money, I can buy 100 eggs, she thought. The eggs would then hatch into 100 chickens. The chickens would